today I'm lazy. My wife's in the court, and I'm going to do a second vlog later just to kind of go over what happened with her, but I'm hungover. I was stupid and drank way too much last night. So I'm not in the mood to do a vlog. Also not in the mood because, you know, I'm going to jail tomorrow. So, there's a short, sweet, to the point. Talked to my lawyer yesterday. He still has no clue what's going on. Hasn't been able to get a hold of the DA in my case. Hoping that tomorrow will work the way we all plan on it working. Let me plea. So I don't know what's going on. But things look great for my wife, as it worked out when we spoke with the attorney yesterday, so hopefully it still stays that way. We'll talk more, probably around noonish. I'll post something, or whenever she gets out. Thank you very much. Have a great day, and we'll talk to you later.